Viaje porque Henry lleva aquí más de un mes, pues
soy,
no aquí,
ya soy local,
pero sí en Asia, fue a Japón, fue a yo no sé dónde, mejor dicho,
soy local,
pero sí en Asia, fue a Japón, fue a yo no sé dónde, mejor dicho.
Oh, I've been eating eggs and fish for the past 2 months. By this time, I've taken a lot of supplements, a lot of supplements. There was one point when I was carrying around a big bag of supplements everywhere, and I eventually stopped taking those supplements because I felt like they weren't doing anything to me, and then I would get tests and nothing would change. So I was pretty much sick of just taking powders and taking supplements. I didn't want to do it like that, and adding some animal protein into my diet to substitute what I wasn't able to eat. Because basically what happens when you have SIBO is that your body can't digest fiber. And as you know, the plant-based diet is mainly focused on fiber. When you have SIBO, fiber is really bad for you and your body can't process it, which is why I was feeling so bloated and I was having indigestion and diarrhea whenever I ate anything, because it was full of fiber and my body couldn't take it. One of the weeks, it was around 5 days that I was constipated. I literally did not go to the bathroom for 5 days. It affected my mind. My mind felt foggy. I didn't have energy. It affected everything, my mood. It was obvious that everything that I ate, whenever I ate it, I just felt sick. I decided to put my health first.
Alright guys, quick update, newsflash, Raw Vana is no longer vegan. This video is not to hate on her, quite the opposite. This is to congratulate her. Ravana, congratulations for reclaiming your health. Last year was already the year of the ex-vegans. Kal-El, Vegetable Police, Timothy Sheaf, Ellen DeGeneres, and even Steve-O came out and they admitted that their health suffered on this destructive diet. Ravana said it in her video, she suffered from SIBO, and now she's trying to make sense what truly happened. She sees that the fiber doesn't work for people with SIBO. But the reality of things is that fiber doesn't work for anyone. If you eat only plant foods, that very fiber will trigger your gut over and over and over again until you cannot take it anymore. This is why animal foods are so beneficial for gut issues. Those gut issues have been provoked by plants in the first place. Anyways, just a quick update video. Head over to Ravana and wish her all the best on her recovery from veganism. This is something that we truly have to share with each other. You see it all over the place. This is absolutely beautiful. Finally, people are reclaiming their health. Finally, people feel comfortable in coming out with those problems. Finally, people speak out. Up until now, it was an absolute taboo. It was something that you had to be ashamed of, because the vegans would blame and shame you. But by now, we are so many. By now, you cannot discard this anecdotal evidence anymore. Get together, reclaim your health, and end the vegan propaganda. Alright guys, and this is it for today's video. Show Ravana some love, and as always, much love and peace!
It didn't even take that long. It only took like 5 days for me to actually feel better. But 2 weeks ago was when I really, really, really started to feel a lot better. I'm feeling like myself again. I feel energy again. I feel good. I don't feel bloated. I feel I go to the bathroom once or twice a day, and it's just been amazing. Like, I'm so grateful for that.